Myself Renu Bahura, Associate Professor in Zoology, MS College, Bikaner. मेरा आज का टॉपिक है पॉरीफेरा. पॉरीफेरा means animals bearing pores. छिद्र युक्त प्राणी सभी इसी फाइलम में इंक्लूड किए जाते हैं. इनके कैरेक्टर्स हैं, स्पंजेस आर मल्टी सेलुलर विथ सम एविडेंसेस ऑफ टिश्यू फॉर्मेशन, पजेसेस epidermis mesenchyma and gastrid layers, body with two germ layers with mesenchyme between, sponges are diploblastic, body generally plant like vase shaped, saucer shaped, cylindrical, branched or unbranched or irregular mat over the rock surface with various projections, symmetry is radial or none, definite organs and systems are completely absent, water flows through the body by canal system. Interior surface is lined with guanocytes which create a water current by their flagellar activity. Power of locomotion, system of coordination, conduction completely absent. Internal skeleton of spicules of calcium or silicon or spongin fibers are found. Nervous system consists of a diffuse network of typical neurons with processes connecting guanocytes. Mouth is absent and digestion is intracellular. Sexes are separate or united. Asexual reproduction by buds or gemmules. Sexual reproduction by fusion of eggs and sperms with swimming larval stages. Sponges have power of regeneration. Sponges are of various colors. These are the characters of phylum Porifera. Now Porifera is classified into three classes. First calcarea, second hexactinida, third demospongia. First calcarea के दो order हैं homocilla, heterocilla. Hexactinida के दो order हैं hexastyrophora, amphidiscophora. Demospongia के चार orders हैं tetractinida, monoexonida, mixospongia, keratosa. First class के characters हैं class calcarea के. Skeleton is made up of calcareous spicules. Spicules are monoexon, 3 or 4 branched. Colony surface is bristly, generally dull colored. These are found in sea water, usually in shallow water. The canal system is simple, esconoid, syconoid type, the conoid type with large guanocytes. Most species are small, under 6 inches of length. Order first homocilla. Homo means same. Simplest sponges with small bodies. Body wall thin with unfolded internal paragaster or spongocoel. Spongocoel is lined by guanocytes. Canal system is esconoid type. Example leucocoelenia. Order second heterocilla. Hetero means different. Bigger calcareous sponges. Body wall thick and folded internally. Canal system is syconoid or leuconoid. Guanocytes are found only in flagellated or radial canals. Paragastric cavity is lined by epithelial cells. Example Cycon, Crenshia. Class second Hexactinida. The characters are skeleton is made up of siliceous spicules. Spicules are 6 straight. Body mass cylindrical to funnel like. Animals are marine and are found at the depth of 300 feet to 3 miles. Canal system simple and guanocytes small and restricted to the finger shaped flagellated canal. First order Hexastyrophora. Spicules are star like, known as hexasters. Amphidisc are absent, flagellated chambers normal and clearly demarcated from one another, example Euplectella. Order second Amphidiscophora. Spicules are not hexasters, amphidisc spicules are present, flagellated chambers are complicated, example Hylonema. Class third Demospongiae. Skeleton is variable, consists of different types of siliceous spicules or horny or sponging fibers, or siliceous spicules or horny fibers only. Never siliceous spicules alone. Spicules are never triaxon, but they are needle-like and eight-rayed. Generally, these are brightly colored. Canal system is of Reagan type. Choanocytes are small, restricted to small and round flagellated chambers. Sponges are numerous and widespread. Order first, Tetractinida. Spicules are tetraxon. Spongin fibers completely absent. Body mostly rounded or splattened, without any projection or branches. These are found in shallow water. Example, Thinia condrilla. Order second, Monoaxonida. Spicules simple, monoaxon. Some with spongin fibers. Body form variable from rounded, mat, large bush-like branching type. Common sponges of the shore and shallow water of the world. The order also include water family Spongylidae. Order third, Myxospongia. Skeleton is completely absent. Flagellated cells are small, found as encrustation on rocks. Example, Oscarella. Order last, fourth order, Keratosa. Spicules are absent. Skeleton of spongin fibers. Body surface leathery. These are large in size, rounded sponges. Generally dark in color, mainly black. These are found in shallow water, resting on rock bottom or hard objects. These are popularly known as horny sponges of commercial importance. Example, Eu spongia. Thank you.